US Airways Express. We'd like to welcome you to Westchester with a local time of about 7:16. For your safety and the safety of runners around you, keep an eye out for it. Please remain seated with your seatbelt secured again. Once the aircraft comes to complete stop and the safety seatbelt sign is turned off, that will be your only indication that it is safe to stand up, move around the cabin, open the overhead bins, and remove your personal items. If you left a bag on the jet bridge with the yellow tag before you entered the aircraft in Philly this evening, those are the valet tag bags that you left on the jet bridge. We ask you for your patience. Please allow the ground crew just a few minutes to get those bags and return them back to you. After you exit the aircraft, ladies and gentlemen, those bags will be delivered back to you at the bottom of the stairs. All other checked luggages will be transferred to baggage claim. Once again, if you haven't left a bag on the jet bridge, you will not be able to collect the bag at the bottom of the stand. So if you did not leave a bag on the jet bridge, proceed to baggage claim. The only bags that will be returned back to you are the bags that you left on the jet bridge only. Welcome to White Plains.